coming up with a huge block. Or you could even call it starting the break. The ball ends up in the hands of Jordan Davis, who knows what to do.